Welcome, welcome. I'm going to do some PZ with the journal mod. I've got, I died once on 8 days and another character. Let's see how they do. Managed to transfer the skills over, which is the important part. Looks like it's like a little note. Anxious and peckish. That's alright. I don't carry that much stuff in my bags, I think. Need some weapons. My dude's, this house got wrecked by the zombies. I got a crowbar. It's decent. Got a wood axe as well. Hand axe. But yeah, we lost all our spares all broke down. I think my maintenance skill is not quite there. Oh, I got some remove grip. I want to fix this place up. Is he multiple glasses? No. I must be on the road. Just a glass. I thought I picked it up. Oh, must have left it there. Not sure, a zombie. No one to kill them inside. Let them come out and come out here. On the grass, buddy. Where's my, is that glass? Did I pick it up or did I miss it again? I've got another neighbor. I mean, zombies. Not the old bud knife. Again, move the glass. I did agree. Okay, where is it then? That's it. Put it here, I guess. But it's disappeared, did it? I don't know. This corner's a good spot to dump it. Where is it gone? Like, I thought it goes in my hand. I'm not seeing it. The hell? It doesn't just magically disappear. You know, we gotta like move it and put it somewhere else. We must eat some ham. Not sure I finished that Woodcraft VHS. You might have. Oh, there's the glass. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep the foraging two on my pocket. Two boxes too much. Around way too much junk. Duct tag and stuff on the ground. Where's my watch gone? Did I just drop it? I think I did. Alright, so stop that glass and stuff. I'm gonna start finding wood in my foraging. I need to find where are these spare materials? I want the 6 AM show if it's on. You're not done, but to place it, okay. Not firewood. Pretty dark. Is that broken? No. Little bit of the jacket. Love these blue jackets. That glass, I thought I picked more glass up. It's not. I think the road's a good way to find some more wood. I know the forest is better, but it's bad to deal with the forest. Zombies. That was a bit of a freak out. Zombies. Guy's constantly hangry. That's most TV time. I'm pretty sure the twigs would be useful. It's not a fire site, but we just need to get this level up to the next level. House is so dangerous with no doors. This corner's pretty safe. Probably the worst place to be, actually, but... Right, so read that book. Oh, hang on, is this supposed to be... Did I miss it? Is it gone now? Oh no. I missed the first 10 minutes of the show though, shit. We got nothing. That sucks. Do we get pause or what? No. This guy eats all day long, eh? I'm gonna drink some water. He's a little peckish. Is there no water now? When the water's gone, that taken from the toilet and stuff. TV. I'm gonna find a channel that's not dead. Slow reading makes it much slower. We need to do 4 though, it'd be real good. I'm gonna switch the channel at 50. Oh, it's nothing on. Dead. Oh no. Not cool. I'll take my 3x multiplier, that's fair enough. Need to find some firewood. I think this weapon's a bit broken too, this that's what we want. Do we have an axe? I mean, can I craft spears out of it? Like stone. I guess I don't know. Thank you. I assume it uses the own knife when you do it. Catch the back. Well, it's primary actually, but the crowbar on back. Crowbar's a bit damaged. Well, condition's a bit wrecked. I'm drowsy already, damn. I'm gonna have a rest, I guess, but I don't think that counts as sleep. Yeah, that's what we want. Where'd it go? There it is. Nice. There's zombies in this house, but I'm gonna clear it out, we're alright. I just kind of done it earlier, but dead mouse now. Food. Oh, he's got a hand out. What do I do? Outside you go. I'm gonna drop kind of overweight. Eat that. I'm not really unhappy though, I'm just tired. Rats for Christ, nice. Oh, a television in the chest, that's cool. There's some good stuff there. Maybe I'll sleep in this house for a little bit. Cool box. Chemical reduction. Dude, super tired, eh? Bit sad too. I'll pull the curtains. If we can survive till TV time. I don't know where TV goes anymore. This house is probably better than the other one I was at. We get the zombies out. Why is the fishing volume on? Not really hungry. I need some modern pistol. Mousetrap. Oh, that's cool. Try that out. I got cigarettes. Ah, I've been looking for them for ages. What rare? Box of sparkles. Look at that. It's awesome. Oh, look at this popping stuff here. Oh, that's awesome. Ricochet, well. I think I ate all my ham, eh? Constantly eating ham. What should the corkscrews for? Well, these guys are a bit ominous. Good locals. Leather jacket, man. Bulletproof vest, wow. We're a holster. Grab ammo, but I don't really need it. I don't think I'm gonna use it anytime soon. Is this worth doing that? How's this? Here anyway. It's not too bad actually. Condition wise. Oh, is this canned sardines? Not much, mate. I think I'm gonna be carrying scissors around in a juice box. A bit wasteful. Now, could I go back to my house? We just keep looking around here for more spears. Might drop stuff in here actually. We need to carry this stuff around, so. I'm sure the scissors, I might not have scissors back home, I can't remember. Did I just equip that? I think I did. I'm gonna use this trap. Nice trap. It's pretty cool. I guess I can carpentry rip this shit up. Oh. Doesn't look like I can. What? Where's my hammer? I've got a hammer, right? Yeah, you get a little bit of XP, seemingly, but not really. Not very good at it, that's for sure. Keep failing. I mean, I'm supposed to read a book. I'm only that forging level 3. Yeah, it's probably a bit better. Doing all that stuff there. My dude's very tired. TV's dead though, eh? There's no TV anymore. Nah, no TV. Let's see if I can find stuff. Or go to sleep. Zombos. There we go, I got level 3 foraging. Let's head back to my main base then. I could sleep here, but I'm not sure. I wanna make sure I put stuff in my journal every day. Rotate back with me. We're gonna take this stuff back for unhappiness reasons. What are the corkscrews for? I'll grab this for cooking for water reasons. I'll go back and go to sleep. Still getting sneaky. I'm still level 4. Where's Sly going? Find more berries, man. Live on berries would be great. Look at mushrooms. I don't know if I can actually identify mushrooms from being poisonous yet. I don't think we can. I think there's a certain book you gotta read. I think that's pretty good. I gotta sleep. My guy's pretty tired. I have to fill my water bottle up. There's sink water there. Weird. Oh, I got a zombie in my house. Come out, mate. Playtime. Very tired, I don't really feel like fighting. Yeah, thanks. Because of crucifix, that's awesome. Alright, I'll get some water. You not drink from this? What? The water gone, oh. Uh-oh. But they all ran out. Oh wow, very heavy. Oh, I filled the cooking pot, okay. I'll drop these, craft those spears. A nine mushroom, yeah. Alright, let's drop all the stuff we don't want. I think bowl of water. Screwdriver, juice box. All that can go on the ground. So much shit, eh? Alright, two hand axes now. I do like the hand axes though. I would like if I knew of these berries and stuff were actually edible, but I don't know, so. And why am I 15 weight still? I'm just gonna make these spears, put them on the ground. Dude's about to fall asleep. Fine. What the I'm going here actually. I'm gonna carry all the spears. They might crash and die anyway because they die pretty quick. We're gonna walk, but I think three spears, but much. I think two, we're good. 12 weights tall. I guess we're carrying around this stuff. What weighs? Book weighs one. Sword and a hammer is like one each. And the stone knife. That stone knife's gonna die on the next craft, so I have to get another stone hammer. Do I have it? No, I don't. I have to grab one of these. Alright. Sleep. Do the training thing in the morning that journal writing. Really like watching this whole XP thing go up, it's pretty cool. I'll start to get better. Alright, let's get some food. We have the. No TV no more. Foggy too. I haven't read my book here. No, I might read more of that. Well, I read that book. I mean, we could read more of this book. Let me get to level 4, but. Yeah, might as well actually. Makes the multiplier better. I think going to midday on that is okay. It'll make a difference. A bit of an investment. I should have the radio on though. I might get some boredom relief type things. Yeah, there's no radio anymore. And that sucks. Yeah, this is read. That multiplayer up. It's just so reader. Training outside. It's a good day to be reading then. Well, that's all red. 5x multiplied. Oh, okay. It's, I thought it was 4.5. It's better than I thought. I'm also going to that book away. We've done with it. I think carpentry is the next one. It's purely for my air crafting. Has my fitness gone down a level? I threw a level 6. I swear I had 6 bars. Fitness. No, we didn't. I was imagining it. Eat some ice cream, yeah. Shouldn't go outside in this rain. Catch a cold or something if they dry myself off. You might as well read the other book. In this corner. Oh, I'm too low level. Oh, I need, 3. Ooh. Don't have it. This one to work on. Hmm. Many choices, really. Trapping will be nice, but we're only level 1 trapping still. I have to go back to the other house, but down the road. I'm also getting the road then. I get a bit wet. Into that one. Another one. That's why I did this. I didn't set it so the bobs don't respawn. I probably should have done that. So next time I do this, I think you can change the settings once you start playing though, so I'm stuck with that. I think we'd play with yeah, zombies not respawning. I don't really like that idea. I thought that'd be default, but it's not. Oh, that's a bit rough. And it's dead too. I'm on crowbar duty already. Anything got to my house yet? Okay, it sounds a little bit better. In this forest, maybe. Broccoli, what the hell? Oh, broccoli seeds. Oh. Oh, it's been my houses. We can move some stuff over. Oh my god, what the fuck? It's not friendly. Some weapon damage this thing, like it's pretty rare. Yes, we're heading back. We've got no room for anything else. Try out. The meter pot's pretty good. And they take good weapons. So I could always make there that thing. What broke? Oh, my stone knife broke. It's fair. There we go, we got two weapons again. Oh, what the hell? Why is there so many zombies? Well, that was probably worth it. Got a bread knife. Yeah, some locals. I'm on my way back, I think. There's a little encumbered. How many zombies around? I don't do much of a trick, apparently. Limited radius. Need more stone chips. I'm so at home. Here's zombies. That's it, though. Oh, it's coming inside my house. Down. Back to the garden. Need some fertilizer, please. Come on. Yeah, come to me. Thank you. I'm gonna try myself out. There's any towels in here. And there is. Not dirty my anyway. Not really. Oh, it's up on the ground. A pile of shit. Read that book anyway, so let's put it back down. Farming volume one. Yeah, maybe that. Need to find some wood though. More zombies. That's what I needed. Come to Papa. We don't live off the land, we could, eh? Pick up crickets and stuff. We need to eat much. We're in Itla. We need to eat mushrooms at some point. We're gonna browse my houses. I mean, a bit careful around my neighborhood. I'm gonna clear it out, but yeah. That chopper kind of wrecked me. That guy's fast. Mr. Sprinter. Exciting. These houses like start a restart. Long way to Tipperary. I think I can make another must need another wood and I can make another stone. Big on side. Can't do some food here. No, all gone. Thanks outside. Oh, wood. Look at that. No pencil. Nice. That's what I was after. Make it a knife. Make a spear. How's this one go anyway? This one's... These are going good. Half down. I'll get back to my house. But like, I'm going to get little fire foraging. Just getting pretty fast with sneaking though. Pretty good. Fast sneaker. This is looking promising. Some random stuff. RNG loads. You really gotta read those books to better, live what? How difficult it was. I wonder what means I lose all the XP though. I wonder if that counts as bonus XP because I didn't read the book. Kinda suck if it did. It means my level was way lower than it would be otherwise. I'm just gonna play on the bonus XP. I'm gonna sleep down here though, but safe. We can make it safe. No, it doesn't even tired. Can't even see inside, what? Where can I go? So weird. I've got those zombies' attention doing that. Empty out here. Thought there'd be more zombies. Yeah, they're on the side. Some green. Do we have engineer one? I don't think we do. I want both of these. by myself. It's pretty cool. Here and there. Now, another track. Okay. It's a mouse trap. I mean, I don't even know how I get trapping for that, but then you gotta get something. It's a little peckish, a little tired, a little sardines, maybe? What is that? It's like a long, weird room. Oh, knitting needles, but no needle. This room looks pretty safe. I prefer one without a window though. Some trunks. So this is the garage I was going for. Lug wrench. Try to spot sleep in that room. Garage life. I think I need to pick up some garbage bags actually for craft. I need to go to sleep. I have to go in that room. It's really ideal, but those are curtains. Sleep, I guess. That is a little bit sad, but 5:30 in the morning, okay. Let's read data. Book. That's it. That's not sad newspapers. There's that book in the other room. Yeah, that one, yeah. Where's the current? Get the zombies out. Let's just save a spot this set. We got there. Read. Yep, this said. Make noise maker. Make smoke bomb. What is that bot? Oh, I guess we get line of sight for that. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I thought the books, not magazines. Funny. We just smoke that power. And time to go. Four. Yeah, we'll take whatever's here. Fruit cocktail. Oh, do I not have the... Where's my can opener? Oh, I thought I was carrying it. That's awkward. Head back to my base operations. Better head back up to here. I might go via this one over here first. Big factory. Oh yeah. That's the twin about. No spears. Into the garbage can. Not sure. I'll take the nails, but. Scrap wood. Did I go in here before? I think so. Looks pretty curious. Pretty good. through the wood glue. It's more hard to get. Very. Was that wet thing or is that gone? Oh, it's actually it's bad. Cook some cockroaches and stuff on a fire. Make a kit at some point. Oh, there's a cannon, man. I'm not really hungry right now, but another cannon is kind of useful. Go through a forest and back home. We're still 4 foraging. I can find 4 things now. But I still don't even know if I can eat the berries and stuff. That's what I know. If I can eat berries and mushrooms, I'm set, you know? Make some water storage makers as well. It's only 9 in the morning. There's actually no rush to get home, just for the inventory space. We've got some new zombies. Really, it's dead? Where's my other weapon then? Is well, I got 2 more available to make, so not too bad. I think my nail's down too far, but I must make them inside here actually. Might be safe, we'll see. Let's see if I can craft some more. It's that nice song on level 3, eh? Level 4, that's that's a little better. That's alright. Back to sneaking. We've got to disassemble some stuff here on this table. I think the chair is the best thing to disassemble. Oh, we got a plank this time. That's what I'm after. And a brick. And a brick. That's carpentry 1. I think carpentry 2 though. You can tear that, but I... I'm hungry. I got in my pocket. Drop. This been working. I think garbage bags are useful when I get crafting. We're gonna stay on the ground. I need 2 lighters. Got the metal pipe, but I guess the condition that warrants it because my crowbar's the 1.5 encumbrance from it, it's not so great. It's more for spear crafting. No, I didn't. Make some food. How much food actually in this house? Do I have a cannon in my pocket? Yeah, I do. Why am I still encumbered? What's going on? What am I carrying? My spears? Guess so. I think I need that hand axe. Well, stuff you. Maybe the electrician's book. Be on the ground. Maybe this bottle's better than this one. I think I need 2 minute pipes. Swing so much though. I guess my spears, when they die, they I drop them anyway, so. I've already been making axes and chopping trees down. There's like a zombie. I didn't run my book. I'll look around the house and then run the book. That board up out so I can take the planks, I think. There's a zombie in my house, but not seeing any. Oh, I got 3 crafted spears in here as well, jeez. Oh, heaps of spears. Wait, foraging spears, those heaps. Not light-footed and sneaking the best so far. We're really focusing on foraging now, but not keeping up with my other things. Pretty good though. Alright, we need some food. We're on the road, we'll find some zombies that could deal with. I need some tent kits. Maybe worth grabbing if I find some. I've really gone far in this game so far. Very local, pretty much like 2 streets. Very careful. Make timer. Think on that one. Sell food, eh? What's all this food in the ground? What the fuck? That was the party house. A lot of shit on the ground. Dog food, not sure about that. Maybe we've gained some of the stuff off the ground. I think it chips. Doesn't go off. Oh, this house burnt down. Pretty cool. Russian bread. Can of oats is pretty hefty. Scrap wood. Scrap wood. That does seem like that. That's a bit sad. Let's put this table. Well, that's better. Let's get rid of that. That's worth it. Three spares, well. Gotta kill some zombies so I can get rid of my spears. Oh, hey, zombies. I'm gonna say hi. Oh, hunting knife. This thing fills up water. True bug. Yeah, mate. Not swapped. Hungry. Nom nom nom. I'm fine. And beans. Oh, M14. Long time before I use guns. Not very much luck of breaking my spears, I'm getting too good at using them. Almost still two. I think it's cavalry that matters more though. Got here. Modern food. First aids. Hey, we got TV. Thought TV was done. Looks like that one's off. The pause is still going. Okay. But drowsy. Alright. That's right. Why? Good cooking magazine, oh yeah. Well then, let's get some pizza. It's good cooking. Thing looking good, maybe. In the cooking pot. Get pause TV on. That is on. What's the safest room to sleep in? Maybe that one. Actually, let's slide off. Yeah, it's weird. Maybe not that house. We're still 4 on foraging, which is awesome. Need to start trapping though. Oh, that's a lot of zombies. Maybe just sort of delayed death. Hey, we finally lost a spear. A little bit encumbered, but that's alright. How are we to the house? I thought that was the house. Well, that's the one I'm going for. What a house. No, that wasn't a stealth kill. It's Z time. I was quite fond of this house in my other attempt. Multiplayer server, the other one. Alright, time to sleep. Slowly clean this neighborhood out. This mushroom soup. Yay, level 4 foraging. Oh, that's a big. Thanks for coming out, mate. Stuff. This is the good stuff. Level 3. Good cooking level 1. Oh, we got more zombies. Is he outside or what? Oh, he is. that, so I might. Lumberjack shirt, yeah. Pause. Close it. Close skins. Put a food if I want, but I don't want to sleep. This one here. That's a decent little spot. I gotta sleep. Do not get to bed. That's weird. Five AM, what sort of wake up time is that? I guess eat some food and this canned stuff here. Spaghetti bolognese. Wait, half of it, we are. Get that next book for finding stuff. I don't know what I don't have the problem. Doesn't matter too much though. I'm telling what one's a very good one. I don't think I got that. I'm not about to start tailoring, but I mean, it might be good to have it. Nice. You can make steady sticks, I don't know what that's for. What's the steady stick for? Is that like a weapon or what? I can look that up. I don't know what it's for. Let's get our sneaking. Much easier killing zombies with these spears, jeez. You start him for four hits. Those other weapons. It's a bit dangerous around here though, because I did drag a whole bunch up the street a while ago. The helicopter. I don't think I should be foraging actually right now. Now we do have more choices. Oh, that's good timing. The room in the corpse. Timing though. Good old poor TV. Maybe I'll call it soon. Dude's pretty good. I might just walk back. My cigarettes there. That's so OP. And the light is pretty good too. Now I could cook this, but it's stale. Eat all the fridge stuff, basically. Eat some ice cream. Right, where are we going? So we're there, we want to get back to here. We could go up and then go through. Hey buddy. They're inside, but come out. Outside, buddy. Join your buddies. Oh, you catch a knife. Where'd the knife go? Must be on the ground over here. Hi, buddy. Here it is. What do you got on you? Four, cooking two. I don't even know. What cook am I? Yeah, I guess I'm cooking two. Pretty heavy. Only two encumbered. Ooh, peach. Keep eating, basically. And the cooking pot. Plan them at some point. Alright, let's go across town now. Zomboid's over here. into that. Box of shotgun shells, eh? Thought you're running out of my spears, which is good. That's my last spear. Oh, there's a lot down here. Might be too many, that's too many. I can deal with four though. Whole herd haven't come, it's okay. Can't sneak anymore. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why am I not working? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. How'd that happen? Oh, rough. Oh well. Let's give it for the dinner tomorrow. How's the last two nights of walking, so I lost a bit of XP, but nothing major.